Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Maxwell DeMille talking here from the world-famous Cicada Club in Los Angeles, California, America's greatest winter playground, where tonight we bring you Ian Whitcomb and his Bungalow Boys. Tonight's broadcast is made available courtesy of the Dumont Television Network and is brought to you by the miracle of electronic television. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the dance floor is open, so please welcome Ian Whitcomb and the Bungalow Boys.
Street. Can't you hear that? It's a pat, and that happy tune is your step. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with my blues on parade, but now I'm not afraid. This rover crossed over. If I never had a cent, I'd be as rich as Rockefeller. Gold dust at my feet on the sunny side of the street.
Side of the street. Well, now we're going to slow it down a lot and play a song that we've never done before. And we're going to do it very slowly. I love this song from 1927 by Harry Woods, who brought us all those wonderful songs, Spread a Little Happiness, and not Spread a Little Happiness, Try a Little Tenderness. And, of course, he also brought us wonderful songs like I'm Looking Over a Four-Leaf Clover and Side by Side. But this one, I don't think you remember. It's lovely. Moonbeam Kisser for Me. And we'll play it with the verse, and then I shall come in on the chorus. So, Richard, little introduction. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Who wants to play the melody?
Thank you.
One, two, three, four.
When you peek a boo again through my sweetie's window pane, moonbeam, oh, kiss her for me. Dance across her pillowcase till you see the sweetest face, oh, moonbeam, please kiss her for me. You may see a pearly smile a gleaming, if it's of her love nest that she's dreaming. Tell her that her lover's true, then before you say adieu, moonbeam, kiss her for me. See a pearly smile a gleaming, if it's of her love nest that she's dreaming. Tell her that her lover's true, then before you say adieu, moonbeam, kiss her for me. Moonbeam, kiss her for me. What a lovely thought. I know you're dancing and that's what we're playing for, but maybe you sometimes have a chance to hear the words. I love this idea of the moonbeam. The lover is asking the moonbeam to dance across the pillowcase till you see the sweetest face, moonbeam, kiss her for me. Isn't that lovely and romantic and so unlike the world outside of the Cicada Club? But we are creating our own world in the Cicada Club. And then we'll get more and more and more of us, and we'll march out and we'll change the entire world. So there'll be no more problems in anywhere in Afghanistan or Iraq, because we will provide love and sentiment. And so here's a song about Pasadena. I don't know how I got into that, but it's a place where I live. And it's a lovely song from 1922. And it's up-tempo, you'll be happy to know. So here we go with Pasadena. Oh, you railway station. Oh, you Pullman train. Here's my reservation for my destination. Far beyond the western plain, to see my home in Pasadena. Home where grass is greener, where honeybees hum melodies, and orange trees scent the breeze. I wanna be a home sweet home, there I'll settle down beneath those palms in
in someone's arms in Altadena, my hometown. So we're going to calm down slightly, and we'll be playing in a few seconds' time a waltz. You know, we're the band that plays waltzes, foxtrots, one steps, two steps, rumbas, sambas, tangos, schottisches, marches. And we play 50s rock and roll. This is a nice waltz. So, Richard, you're doing wonderful. Do another of your introductions here. Oh, if I can get this bloody thing on. Boy, it weighs a ton. Oh, gee. Here in. One. This is a song called A Bundle of Old Love Letters from a 1920. Nine MGM film called Lord Byron of Broadway. I think it's a beautiful tune. It's by Arthur Freed and Nacio Herb Brown. Hardly ever played today. In the film, it was sung by ukulele Ike, Cliff Edwards. So, the introduction. One, two, three. One, two, three. Thank you. faded and worn, fingered and torn, just a bundle of old love letters. I kiss each one, and though I'm pretending it's a beautiful play with an unhappy ending, weary and blue, I read them through. They're all I have now of you. Teardrops of mine between every line, just a bundle of old love letters. To look at, faded and worn, fingered and torn. What a beautiful sentiment. And here's another nice sentiment. This is a happy one. This is by Mr. Irving Berlin. This is a fox, well, slow foxtrot. And Dan, what do you think, Dan?
Well, that speed is okay.
That's right, perfect. Okay, Richard, this is called Soft Lights and Sweet Music, which is what we've got here in the Cicada Club tonight. And lovely food and wine and marvelous service and the great Maxwell DeMille. And of course, Ian Whitcomb and his Bungalow Boys. So, Richard.
Thank you.
soft lights and sweet music and you in my arms. Soft lights and sweet melody will bring you closer to me. You know that Chopin and pale moonlight reveal all your charms. Yes, honey babies, so give me velvet lights and sweet music and you in my arms. So give me velvet lights and sweet music and you in my arms. Soft lights, it's supposed to be an F-up, but anyway, very good. Soft lights and sweet music. Now we have a rumba. Cicada. This is a rumba called the Cicada Club Rumba, written specially for this club by yours truly.
Is it? I don't know. I thought you'd corrected me. Oh, I can't believe it. On. Is it? Good? Are you? No laughing. No laughing. No laughing, got it? Okay, and I'll come in the chorus.
So he's going to play the melody on the verse.
That was a nice rumba. That's a nice rumba.
Thank you. Cicada Rumba, written especially for this wonderful club by your band leader, Ian Whitcomb, W-H-I-T-C-O-M-B-N-O-E. Thank you very much. And of course, you can always hear me, if you like this music, on the radio, on the internet radio, at luxuriamusic.com. And very soon, this show will be on XM Sirius Radio. So it'll be here everywhere. Yep, we've done a deal with Sirius XM. They need the help. They're losing money on Howard Stern and Bob Dylan. So they're bringing in Ian Whitcomb to take over the world. On that note, let's sing in the rain.
Say, ladies and gentlemen, I have a quick announcement to make. I'd like to let you know that next week, here at the Cicada Club, we'll be closed for a private party. And then following that week, on the 13th, will be Ginger Polly and the Hoosier Daddies with our special guest, Mr. Johnny Holiday. And then on December 27th, our final night this year at the Cicada Club, as we present Richard Halpern's Hollywood Cavalcade, featuring Dean Mora and his orchestra. And say, folks, as a special thank you, there will be no cover charge for that evening if you're having dinner, and our regular $10 cover charge will apply without dinner, which means you can see Dean Mora's big band for free if you have dinner. Also, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to invite you to visit the bar that's hosted by Max, the benignly belligerent bartender. We have a special camera hookup that's directed at Mr. Max, our benignly belligerent bartender. So say, Max, will you wave to your adoring fans so they know you're actually here? There he is. Max, how about a big round of applause for Max, the benignly belligerent bartender who actually exists in the real world. And say, speaking of people that exist, my good friend, Mr. Ian Whitcomb.
Thank you, Max, and I would like to put in a word for Max, the other Max, too. He pours a really nice martini, and we have a song called Have a Martini, which people like to sing.
And well, is that what you're going to do right now?
Well, no, we're going to sing in the rain right now.
Oh, singing in the rain because you need a few more martinis before you can sing the martini song.
Quite right.
Here he is, ladies and gentlemen, Ian Whitcomb and his Bungalow Boys presenting Singing in the Rain.
One, two. One, two, three, four.
Why do I get up each morning
to start. Happy and hatter, with joy in my heart. Why is each new task a trifle to do? Because I am living a full life with you. We have a lot of stars with us tonight in my band. They're all wonderful stars, and one of them is Fred Sokolow, who writes the books about playing the banjo and the guitar and the dobro in every single mandolin, in every style you can think of. So Fred is going to sing us an up-tempo number. I think it was written by Harry Woods, but it was made famous by Billie Holiday. So Fred, why don't you announce it?
You won't
Lord, What a Little Moonlight Can Do, by Harry Woods, and of course made famous by Billie Holiday. And now from America we go to Britain in 1942. I was 1 year old.
Really?
Can you believe that?
Do tell.
I was alive in the war. And this is a song that... This is why I love these old songs, because I grew up in these songs. This is called If I Could Paint a Memory, written by Charlie Chester, who was a comedian, and Reg Morgan, two really working class names. Charlie Chester and Reg Morgan. All right. So on this one, chaps, I'd like you to... I think this is the key of A, and I don't know.
Would you like to play the melody?
Sure. And then I'll come in on the B flat part.
Okay.
Okay. I've been playing this for years. I find that about. All right. So, Richard, I'd like to do a little word for this. It'll be a one, a two, an introduction. A one, two, three, four. If I could only paint a memory that lives within my heart, I'd take the colors that will never die, the blush from the rose and the blue from the sky. If I could only make my hands portray the spirit that my soul alone can see, then I'd have your picture always smiling at me. If I could paint a memory. If I could only make my hands portray the spirit that my soul alone can see, then I'd have your picture always smiling at me. If I could paint a memory. If I could only paint a memory. What a lovely sentiment. And now, of course, we're going to speed up in a minute, and the second half will be very sped up. But let's have another lovely waltz. This associated with Mr. Elvis Presley, although it was written in the 1920s. And Al Jolson cut it. It's Are You Lonesome Tonight? Richard Gere, I'm going to... This is Richard Gere on the piano, by the way, the real Richard Gere. And on the bass, the great Tim Emmons, one of the great players, actually a great jazz player, but he never plays any jazz when he's with me. But he can play it. And Fred Sokolow, of course, you've met, who just sang just now. Fred Sokolow. And Daniel Glass, a face that you know very well because you see him week after week. But I like to think he's at his best when he's playing in my band. I put him on the spot there. Jeff Nudell on the reeds. Jeff Nudell, who plays, of course, with Dean Mora, but who played with me before Dean Mora was born. And a special guest, you may have noticed, all the way from San Francisco, one of the great band leaders of America. We're very happy to have him here. He leads the Royal Society Orchestra, Royal Society Jazz Orchestra in San Francisco. The great Don Neely is here. All right, so let's do the verse out of tempo. Just give me a chord up or something. Tonight I'm downhearted, for though we have parted, I love you and I always will. And while I'm so lonely, I'm writing you only to see if you feel this way too. Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright sunny day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight? Tonight. Well, that's let's have an up-tempo number now. Called There's One Little Girl Who Loves Me, Then One Little Girl Who Don't. So, in other words, it's a very complicated story, but one that's very common these days. Not in my life. Okay. So, we need to... who's going to play the melody on the verse? That's a good banjo. Who's going to play? You're going to play the melody on the verse, if you like? I'd like you to.
I could be happy.
And then... So, Jeff's going to play the melody on the verse. So... But he's going to do one of his intros.
Got it.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. One little girl who loves me, one little girl who don't. One little girl who's blue when we part, why is the other one first in my heart? There's one little girl who'll take me, one little girl who won't. Why can't I care for the one girl who loves me instead of the one who won't? There's one little girl who'll take me, one little girl who won't. Why can't I care for the one girl who loves me instead of the one who don't? Have you all been through this? I think so. By the way, if you stay for the second half, we do get into some 1950s rock and roll. We go into a time machine, and we go into the 50s. And that's as far as I get with music. This is very modern for me.
Going into the future.
The future.
We're already in the time machine.
God, this bloody... Jesus, this weighs a ton. This is an Italian accordion. Oh, Christ.
Not your stomach's time.
Oh, Jesus. It's not one I offer. Okay. this is actually, as a matter of fact, talking of the 50s, this is actually a 50s song, but we made it into a tango. It was an Italian semi-classical number by Camillo... Bar Journey, but we made it into a tango called Autumn Concerto. concerto. Maxwell, well, on that note of tango, I think Maxwell has something important to say.
Wasn't that your last song?
Yes.
Yes, that was their last song for this set, ladies and gentlemen. But Ian Whitcomb and his Bungalow Boys will return after a brief break for more exciting dance music for your pleasure.